Have you picked out the perfect theme for your website, but you want to remove your sidebar area? Well, keep watching and I'll show you how you can remove the sidebar in WordPress. Many free and paid themes will already come with the ability to remove the sidebar area. For instance, I'm in the back end of my WordPress website and I'm under themes. And right now I have the Genesis set up. If you go under the Genesis theme settings, I can click on there and you'll scroll down and you see this area where I can choose the full width as my default. So look for theme settings to make sure that there's an ability to create just a full width from there. If you don't have that, for instance, I'll go to themes again and I will switch it to the 2016 theme. By default, there's nowhere in the 2016 theme area to make it full width. So I'll have to make some changes to the actual files for the theme. To do that, you'll want to connect to your theme with an FTP. You see, I am connected to my website and I am in the 2016 theme area. I'll need to change the index, the page, and the single. I'm going to download the index page here. You can open it with your own text editor. I'll right click and open with my Sublime Text. That's the text editor I'm using. You can use whichever one you want. Now that we have it open, we need to look for the sidebar. And this is what's causing it to bring in the sidebar area. So you'll want to remove that completely. And then you want to upload that back to your site and overwrite the original. And then when I go on the home page, you see that there's no sidebar here. Now, I've removed the sidebar, but you'll see that there's still some space here. You'll just want to also fix your CSS to have this go full width as well. So I'm going to go back to my dashboard, go to my customize area. I'm going to click on additional CSS. And just to show you real quickly that I can add some CSS here to make this go full width. And you see, as soon as I put that in, it brings my WordPress theme to full width. Show you again by removing it. You see how it's pushed over to the side as if there's still a sidebar, and then I've adjusted it again. You want to save your settings, and now you have a full width theme. Make sure you do that to all of the pages on your site, such as the page, posts, single, and index. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.